Here in this problem, resolve into part fractions of the given problem. So 2x plus 3 divided by x minus 2 whole square is given. So here in the numerator degree is 1 and the denominator degree is 2. So degree of numerator is less than the degree of denominator. So hence part fraction will be resolved. Now how can we find it? So when you observe the denominator, so here the repeated factors are there. So at that time we have one shortcut method. So first of all, see here. So whenever the function will be like this. Okay. So here repeated factors are there up to n times. So it can be written like this. So now it can be written as a by x minus 2 plus b by x minus 2 whole square. So here b1, b2, bn means constants, and this is the first constant, and this is the second constant, and this is the nth constant for the sequence. So now how can you find the constant values? Now we can find the bj constant value by using the formula. So this is a simple formula for getting the constant values. So whenever there are repeated factors are there. Now see here. Now I want the first constant value. So that is b1. That means j equal to 1. So first constant is a. So here power 1 is there and this is the first constant. Okay. That's equal to f dash of n minus j. So n is, this is, so 2 minus, so j is 1 of a, means this is the value 2 divided by 2 minus 1 factorial. So that's equal to f dash of 2 divided by 1 factorial, that's equal to f dash of 2. So here f of x means, so remove this term, so then you get remaining function is called as f of x. Now derivate this function and substitute 2, we will get the first constant value, that is a. So that's equal to, so its derivative is f dash of x equal to 2. So no need to substitute 2 in this equation because there is no x terms. So it is nothing but constant value, that is first constant value, that is a equal to 2 by x minus 2 plus, now similarly find the b value, it is the second constant value. Now second constant b2 equal to b, so that's equal to, so here j means 2. Now substitute here f of 2 minus 2 of a means 2 divided by 2 minus 2 factorial, that equal to f of 2. So this is 0 factorial, nothing but 1, and this is f 0 derivative of 2, nothing but f of 2. Now substitute in the f of x, that equal to 2 into 2 plus 3, that equal to 7. So b is the second constant, that is 7. So 7 by x minus 2 whole square. And this is the required part fractions for the given problem. And this is the process of simplification. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to my channel. Don't forget to hit like the video. Thank you.